We are definitely with the times as we deal with words of the 2000s and this clue for our contestants. In 2008, Time magazine described this new practice as one part social networking and one part capital accumulation. 30 seconds, please. Good luck. He had 4,600. Did he come up with anything? What is online banking? Nope, that won't do it today. That'll cost you 4,600. You dropped to zero. Let's go to Carol. She had 5,800, and her response was she was going for cyber something, and that also is incorrect. So it'll cost you what you wagered, 3,401. You're going to finish in second place. Let's come to our champion, James. He had 47,381, and he wrote down, what is crowdfunding? And that is correct. He will add how much money today? 35,000. That's 82,381 today. And now a 22-day total of $1,691,008. Ladies and gentlemen, he's going to get the next 2 weeks off. He's very tired from winning all of these games, but next week on Monday, please join us for the Teachers Tournament. That's always a great source of enjoyment for all of us here at Jeopardy. Have a good, safe weekend. Go on.